War is not new to Falkreath. You have only... Thank you. It's a collection of regrets that I try not to forget. Here, I promised you this. Life is far too short, my friend. Don't waste it.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Greybeards?
Good to see you. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Falkreath. Congratulations. I grant you a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. Until next time.
I protect the Jarl, whoever the... Falkreath Cemetery reminds us that war is not new.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Huh?
The steward.
Sid Gear can sometimes act too quickly. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house. Wisdom forever light your path.
Steel's good. The finest weapons and armor. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
Well met, unlike my... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Steal anything from my shop and you'll... Can I get you something?
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
If those Whiterun guards can take down a dragon, so can we.
I protect the Jarl. Whoever that might be.
For Falkreath and I? Yes, it's a fine property. Well watered, plentiful stands of timber, beautiful view. You won't regret it. Here's the title to your steading. Follow the road east from Falkreath, then north at the crossroads. Turn left just past Pine Watch. Be safe, traveler.
Long life to you, Thane.
Oh. Still here. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
Steel's good, but... Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Honor to you, my... The Jarl has recognized... The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with... Long life to you, Thane. What do you need, my Thane?
I'm right behind you. All right, what is it? What do you need? Still here. Lead on.
I'm sorry, I should really go now.
What do you need, my Thane?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. When you've actually got the coin, we can do business. All right, then. A guest? Oh my. Why don't you stay a while? The patrols never seem to give us time to be alone, the nosy pests. Honest gold for honest work. Next time.
Viewing
all
town,
meats
eh?
Guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.
Okay, lad. Ready to... Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
My husband,
everyone,
Darcy,
everyone.
Will be...
Me.
Gather around.
He spends too much time worrying
I
about Riften and not enough about himself.
I have something amazing to show you that commands your attention. Gather round, all. You need to hear this. Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
There's nothing like fishing on Lake Onrich. You should try it.
This is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left.
That.
What you said about the
Wispess.
Well,
I see that my time is up.
Crushed nerve root mixed with water. What a waste of time.
All meats.
Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your payment. Just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch.
Nah.
My organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from. If you think you can handle it. All right, then. Let's put that to the test. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you've really got what it takes.
Never seen Mjol this upset about anything. That city really gets...
What was that?
Huh? Can't hide from me!
got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
Dead? it up, Brynjolf. Those days are over.
Well, well. Color me impressed, lad. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me? They owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways. Kirava, Bursi Honeyhand, and Helga. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization. Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going. I'll be here when you're done. Have anything for us yet? Helga is a devout follower of Dibella and dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage, and she'll cave. Kirava's stubborn, but she's got a soft spot for family. Talk to Talon Jay at the Bee and Barb, and see if you can get something out of him. They're well acquainted, if you catch my meaning. He's as pig-headed a man as you'll ever find. The key is that ugly dwarven urn in his shop. Smash that thing to bits and he'll change his attitude. I'll be here when you're done.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
If you're looking for conversation, the flagon isn't the place.
Huh. I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay. I assumed you were here to see me about your face. To have it sculpted into something more artful than nature has bestowed upon you. So, are you here as a client? Shall I remake your face? Indeed, it is no small thing to submit yourself to the flesh sculptor's knife. Until next time.
From Grelta.
Working at the Rift and Fishery is tough. I had to put some coin in my pocket.
What do you want? I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. Been smitten with her ever since. In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me. In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates we present a potential mate a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band, but all I need are 3 flawless amethysts to complete the setting. I was hoping you'd offer. I didn't think it was my place to ask such a favor of you. I thank you. With the rumors going around about how poorly your guild's been doing, She's become much too bold. I'm not that foolish. The last thing I want is a war with your people. Look, I'm only telling you this because I care for her. Don't mistake this as acceptance for what you do. Kirava has some family at a farm just inside of Morrowind. If you mention you know about it, she might just listen to you. Just please don't harm anyone. I couldn't bear the thought. If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
Here for a room or something to drink? No, and I never will. Now get out of my inn. How could you possibly know about... Please, my family means too much to me. Don't hurt them. Very well. Here. Take this back to Brynjolf and tell him he'll have no more trouble from me.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
So, can I interest you in anything today?
He spends too much time worrying about Rift and not enough about himself.
What? Oh, it's one of you people. So Brynjolf doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? What's this message? Petty threats and fist-waving are not going to sway me. You people are all talk, and everyone knows it. You demand payment for protection, and you can't even protect yourselves! Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter of time before you people are run out of Riften. Mm-hmm.
No! You're going to break it!
Just pay them, Bercy.
If I had it, I'd pay. There's no need to do that.
Just pay them, Bercy.
I can't pay. I can't.
Oh, my word. All the crime and corruption in
Riften
is really getting to him.
I can't believe you did that. You people are monsters.
You demand payment for protection. And you can't even protect yourselves! Take your coin, and tell Brynjolf to leave us alone! I hope you hear us.
If those Whiterun guards can take down the dragon... What is it? Dragons?
It's you. Please, don't hurt me. I know who you are. You've been terrorizing the entire city. Please, there's no need for that here. Message understood. Here, I even have the payment.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Beautiful bubbles and gleaming.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
So, job's done and you even brought the gold. Best of all, you did it clean. I like that. Dumping bodies and keeping the guards quiet can be expensive. Well done.
And it would seem I owe you something in return. Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful. Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers, I'd say you've done more than simply prove yourself. We need people like you in our outfit. That's the spirit. Larceny's in your blood. The telltale sign of a practiced thief. I think you'll do more than just fit in around here. What's on your mind? We've run into a rough patch lately, but it's nothing to be concerned about. Tell you what, you keep making us coin, and I'll worry about everything else. Fair enough? Now, if there are no more questions, how about following me and I'll show you what we're all about?
I think you better listen to Mercer and Brigno first. We could talk later.
Mercer, this is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
This better not be another waste of the Guild's resources, Brynjolf. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. You play by the rules, you walk away rich. You break the rules and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. What we say, when we say. Do I make myself clear? Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise to the test.
Wait a moment. You're not talking about Golden Glow, are you? Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
You claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. So let him prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson. Brynjolf will provide you with the details.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Yes. Since Brynjolf assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit to us, then you're in. Welcome to the Thieves Guild.
Welcome to the family, lad. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Simple. Do as you're told and keep your blade clean. We can't turn a profit by killing. You should talk with Delvin Mallory and Vex. They know their way around this place, and they'll be able to kick some extra jobs your way. Oh, and talk to Tonelia in the flagon. She'll set you up with your new armor. Golden Glow Estate is a bee farm. They raise the wretched little things for honey. It's owned by some smart-mouthed wood elf named Arengoth. We need you to teach him a lesson by burning down three of the estate's hives and clearing out the safe in the main house.
The catch is that you can't burn the whole place to the ground. That important client Mercer mentioned would be furious if you did. Aye. The last thing we want to be doing is crossing our clients. Maven prefers that Arangoth remains alive, but if he tries to stop you from getting the job done, kill him. The Guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up. You watch yourself on that island. Those mercenaries don't take prisoners.
Got a minute? Wanted to... Hmm?
It's really great we're friends. I was hoping to find some way to thank you. I hope this does the trick. Here for work? Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hold over right away.
Thank you.
Still here. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, they're reforming.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
Thank you. I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
Yes, what is it that you want?
I'm sorry, I should really go now.
By the gods. Dragon!
Please, someone do something! It can't be. You... you took its very soul.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
In all my years, I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
Thank you.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
I'd be honored to be your steward. You've built a fine steading here.
All right, then. I am your sword.
Of course. What are we running short of? I'll see to it at once. Is there anything else you need?
All right.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. The finest weapons and armor.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Ah, found it.
Your best.
Now,
trees. So beautiful here. Reminds me of autumn at home.
Word on the street is Golden Glow's been hit. Good job, lad. Let me take a look at what you found.
Arengarth sold Golden Glow? What's that idiot thinking?
He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be? Blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name. No. Nothing like that. You're calling on her for business. That's between you and Maven, and I prefer to keep it that way. Don't worry about it. Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of gold for her people. Of course, your pay. You're smart as a whiplot. Keep doing right by us, and there's plenty more where that came from. Until next we meet, lad.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near them.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
So you're the one. You don't look so impressive. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Once again, Brynjolf sends me someone with no backbone, no determination. Faith. I don't have faith in anyone. All I care about is cause and effect. Did the job get done, and was it done correctly? There's no gray area. I hope not. This is an important job. I have a competitor called Honningbrew Meadery that I want to put out of business. I also want to know how they managed to get the place up and running so quickly. Head to the Bannered Mare in Whiterun and look for Malus Machius. He'll fill you in on all the details. One more time, in case I wasn't... You butcher this job, and you will be sorry.
can take you to any of the hall.
Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Morgarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it. Can take you to any of the Hold capital.
Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Ever been to Morgarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymoor. Have you met my father?
He's welcome a steward to up at Dragon's Reach. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
Honor to you, my Thane.
Of course. What are we running short of? I'll see to it at once.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. I am your sword and your shield. Honor to you, my Thane.
Time to end this little game.
Boosh!
What happened to you, Pop?
The Forsworn have taken Kolskjaer mine. We're the only ones left.
Warning. Back off.
Never should have left you.
That's what you want?
Boost!
That's it. That's all you got. Someone there?
Over here!
chance.
Boosh!
I've suffered worse during training.
Show me what you've got.
You're nothing, hear me? Nothing! Come on!
Buy some armor and live to tell about it. Before we begin, I want to make two things.
So you're the new recruit, huh?
One.
Well, looks like you and I are going to have to get very well acquainted.
So if you think you're here to replace me...
I'm the fence down here. You come by anything you don't exactly own, and I'll pay you some coin for it. Minus a little slice for the guild, of course. I can also provide a few supplies useful to our trade now and again. For a small fee. Sure, how about I get Dirge to knock you over your head and dump you into the cistern? Look, I've been in this business a long time, and I've seen all types. You can play it tough, or you can play it smart. Whatever. At the end of the day, you'll find that all we care about down here is how much gold you can make us. Good. Then there isn't much more to say. Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use. Take a look. If you'll excuse me.
Bridio, fine. Let me guess. He just plucked you up the street and dropped you into the thing.
Thank you.
What do you need, my thing? Honor to you, my...
Of course. What are we running short of? I'll see to it at once. Is there anything else you need?
Honor to you, my Thane. Long life to you, Thane. Lead on, Thane. My blade is always yours to command.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
All I can think of.
You tried mercenary work?
My foe.
Might suit you.
They say that he was.
We give praise! We are but knights! Riding in the field of our own corruption!
Long life to you, Thane. Honor to you, my Thane. Looks like you've already got someone with you.
Yes, my Thane. Do you need something? I'll keep watch at Lakeview Manor until you return, Thane. Good hunting.
What do you need, my Thane? Lead the way.
I am your sword and your shield.
Fear not. Some dragon or giant will be ready.
And the eight became nine. You walked among a stray camel.
Kicks and baubles for sale. All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
What do you need, handsome?
Can't a man drink in peace? I'm gonna keep this short, because we've got a lot to do. Haunting Brew's owner, Sabjorn, is about to hold a tasting for Whiterun's Captain of the Guard, and we're going to poison the mead. No, that's the beauty of the whole plan. We're going to get Sabjorn to give it to us. The meadery has quite a pest problem, and the whole city knows about it. Pest poison and mead don't mix well, you know what I mean? You're going to happen by and lend poor old Sabjorn a helping hand. He's going to give you the poison to use on the pests, but you're also going to dump it into the brewing vat. Maven and I spent weeks planning this. All we need is someone like you to get in there and get it done. Now get going before Sabjorn grows a brain and hires someone else to do the dirty work. Remember, Sabjorn will be needing a helping hand. Make it look good.
What are you gawking at? Can't you see I have problems here? Are you kidding me? Look at this place. I'm supposed to be holding a tasting of the new Hunting Brew Reserve for the Captain of the Guard. If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll be ruined. Oh, really? And I don't suppose you'd just do it out of the kindness of your heart, would you? I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done. Well, that's not how I operate, so forget it. My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my reputation is completely destroyed. I bought some poison. I was going to have my lazy, good-for-nothing assistant, Malice, handle it, but he seems to have vanished. If you plant this in the vermin's nest, it should stop them from ever coming back. Don't come back until every one of those things are dead. Now I've got to clean up this mess. Was something we discussed unclear? Well, it's about time. I had to stall the captain until you were finished. You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished. I suppose you can wait around if you must.
Well, Sebjorn, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, my lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Hunting Brew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
Oh, come now. This is mead, not some wine to be sipped and savored. By the Eight. What's in this?
I don't know. What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your days.
No, please. I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
It will be my pleasure.
And you're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's prisons. Now, move.
Look, I assure you this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I said, move!
Farewell, Sebjorn. I don't think that could have gone any better. Anything else you need before you head back to Riften? So, Maven wants to hunt down Sabjorn's private partner, huh? You're welcome to take a look around Sabjorn's office. He keeps most of his papers stashed in his desk. Here, this should help. Remember to put in a good word with Maven for me. Can't believe that worked.
Huh?
I can't believe that worked.